Hello, friends and enemies, it's me, Seth, and welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales Revisited. Now, seeing as this might... Well, no, I don't want to say that, actually. Okay, so there's a chance that this might be the last episode, but it... I'm not sure how likely it is, but just in case it is, I want to show you... Who, some of the... I'm gonna use this suit for this episode, as well as the classic suit there. But the one suit that I didn't really get to show for an episode was the winter suit, which is, it's just the classic suit with that stuff. So yeah, we're gonna go
Me
ahead
up.
and possibly wrap up the
What?
story.
Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Close renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything.
It looks so peaceful, knocked out. I think I'm safe now.
There. Fully upgraded. Hmm.
knew I could do it. So peaceful, knocked out.
Quit hiding, Spider-Man! Hey! Come out and face us, you imposter!
It's a local stall. Alright. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. Those shacks. Which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Suit's gonna be musty.
Got it.
sticky and conductive. Oh, this is gonna work.
Focus.
That's one. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. Yes. Saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working.
It wasn't working well earlier.
Sweet. Time to break the underground's tools.
Wow. The future science is today.
You hear? The exhibit was down that hall. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. She's gotta be further inside.
One kiss.
Vin, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project, down that hall.
Memory lane for Miles.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming.
Man, you're mean. All
the time. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today? Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you use algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
accepted it. I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Hey, it isn't that bad. It's been soup.
Scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Fair enough.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage.
It definitely looks like a modern version
today,
of it.
Suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Yeah, sure, we're looking around first.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
I'm gonna change my mind. We're gonna go ahead and rush forward.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway.
Screw you. What? Just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and switch to classic suit.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then they'll never see it.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny. Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Lucas.
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door.
One of these.
Shape memory alloy.
I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
Sorry, Mr. Parker and Otto Octavius.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you.
My boy.
We should probably head back to the lab.
Otto, we've overstayed our boyo.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Bye, boys. Go save the day, Mr. Park.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. That worked! We did it! That was awesome!
Different designs. Also for different
purposes.
I'm
gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying
for our project?
Oh, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
Oh.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Why not? Yoinks. Thought you said you would kill me.
You need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Oh, God.
reactor.
He disappeared.
Don't let him follow the Tinkerer.
You can't watch be that him. Hard to find
him. You see these weapons? You can't win.
Look at the corner. Take it
out. Take it away.
I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Didn't explode at the right time. Hooky. Hi, Miles Molasses. Miles Morales. Kilometer Immoralis.
Holy!
What the hell? How does that triangle in order to forget it to do the thing and click circle for it to dodge. Mr. White Eyes.
Holy!
You're weak, Spider-Man! You're not stronger than us!
Heads up!
Kill you! End you!
again.
Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor.
Let me flip up then. There we go.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe?
A lot of snow.
My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad.
Good Lord. It's snowy.
Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Hope Haley's safe.
In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
Dixie! We're with Gloria, my kids. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Yeah.
Jesus. One hit kill.
One out, three more show up. Great!
Spider-Man! Neutralize the underground. What takes Spider-Man alive if possible?
On the roof. This is getting bad.
Building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me?
Genki, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Tao's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Tao's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Come on. Ah, so close.
They're still fighting down there.
Oh, come on. Clear,
but not the streets.
Hostile underground in the area.
Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Damn it.
Rooms are clear, but not the streets.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Do it. I'll just web him
already.
Spider-Man
sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
People, check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No!
We don't want to do this, Finn.
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
He's barely even lied to you. There's only the one time.
You're too late.
Well, just swing down there and pop the thing out.
Monument!
not this time! If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger could have changed the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing.
No, it isn't.
I couldn't let you stop me.
Hurry up and load.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
What the hell? I clicked circle.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who said you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! I get it one thing.
What the hell? Okay. No, I'm changing the difficulty on this. This is impossible. One second. There.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Not gonna let you touch me with that!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart! Oh.
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
No, it ain't.
I don't want to fight! We'll talk! After I disable the reactor.
Ouchie.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
It's already destroyed. Can.
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
What works? No one cares! Not this time!
You
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know you feel those shockwaves! Help me stop this!
Don't say his name!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Because I'm Spider-Man! Death wheels! Okay!
Keep hiding! I can wait!
Need to dodge those!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Everything is hurt.